you should come to Colonial Connecticut. We have cabins.